Are you willing to get involved militarily to defend Taiwan if it comes to that?
Yes.
You are?
That's the commitment we made.
A top Chinese spokesman fired back at Mr. Biden. Taiwan is purely China's internal affair, he said. We won't stand for any foreign interference. The White House sought to soften the president's stance, claiming our policy has not changed and that Mr. Biden simply committed to provide Taiwan with the military means to defend itself.